Hey everybody, this is Ian Gray with Real Motocross. I'm out here at Boulder City Motocross Track here in Nevada. I'm with Sebastien Tortelli, two-time world champion, a two-time winner of the Motocross of the Nations. Sebastien, tell us a little bit about yourself and a little about your schools here.
Actually, yeah, I used to race pro all my life, and I retired when I turned actually 26. I went straight in 2007 to schools, and at the time I was working with Ricky Johnson. So we were working together in a partnership, and then RJ went into truck racing, and I actually stick to motocross because that's what I love to do.
Little guys first. Big guys, you're gonna go jump on that middle jump out there. And it's been nice and watered for you guys.
Hi, I'm Nathan Forrest, and we're here at the Champ Factory camp at Boulder City Motocross in Boulder City, Nevada. Just been to an all-day class here with Sebastien Tortelli, a couple of friends of mine. Picked up a lot of good information, I think, about what I don't do well on a motorcycle and also a couple things I do well, so that was nice. A lot of good one-on-one instruction, demonstrations from some pretty competent staff members.
A little early on the power, okay? You could have waited just a little bit longer to be better.
So tell me a little about the different programs you have. I know you have, you know, one-day programs where, like we did today here. Then you've got boot camps that you do. You got another Laurelins boot camp coming up. And then also you do, training out there in California and actually around the globe. Tell us a little about that.
The training specs is pretty wide, so pretty broad. I train pro guys. I've been training Blake Wharton and Jason Anderson, brought them up to Supercross, and helping also guys like Justin Brayton on the 450 class once in a while. So all these guys are my pro guys.
Yeah, you don't even grab the brake. Coming in, you don't even grab the brake. Then you finally use the brake between the yellow and the green.
Then on the other hand, we do 2 days camp or 1 day camps, and going to Michigan or Texas.
Hi, my name is Jocelyn. I learned how to ride motocross better, and I think the school was really cool.
Sebastien, I really like how he tells you, and he doesn't kind of get frustrated like a lot of other coaches.
So the next step for you is to go a little faster into the corner to be able to make it. And you're pretty close to making it.
If somebody comes to your school, what can they expect to really walk away with? Give me your top three items that you're going to actually teach somebody if you just had, 1 day with them.
If I got, depending on the level, of course, you teach different things on different riders. But the main thing for me is the corner would be the number one thing. Because if you know how to go fast to corners, you're going to be fast on the track. Second will be make sure you know how to jump. Because that's, jump is pretty natural when you get the right technique. It's about commitment, and it's a lot of mental work more than anything else. They say, if you get a start, you get 50% of the race. So that's very, very important. To be a champion, you need to be able to start good. So I will go first on starts, and then try to work on the line selection with the jumping and all that stuff.
I thought Tortelli did a great job. He patient with the kids. I really appreciate all of what he's done.
So basically, it's my work to be able to adapt to whatever the rider is capable of getting as information. His speed or his level, it's all pretty much open. As long as, even with pro guys, we always work at some point every month, we work on basic technique.
Anything else you want to add?
Motocross is a tough sport, and that's very important to keep it fun. If you lose the fun side of it, I see a lot of parents out there very motivated, and they are pushing their kids and all that stuff, and that's good, but the kids still need to have fun doing it. Hi, this is Sebastien Tortelli. We've been on the realmotocross.com. This is a wrap. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.